just want to share with you a small thing. When we are Christians, we were supposed to be understanding that we are like soldiers. Let me say how to be a soldier. A soldier represents the government. You know, there's this thing that soldiers, you know, the government normally do on them. Sometimes they take them out and pay them a lot of money. Take them out and they spend a long time there by representing their government. If that soldier can die there, you still see that the government is in control with the funeral. And also they were in control with the supply. When they are there, whatever they use, whatever they eat, is from the government. So if we reach a level where we understand that, oh, we are soldiers, we will know that what we have doesn't make us to live like soldiers. It's only when you are fighting where the government will bring a supply and the tools you will use to fight is when you're a soldier. Tell them, if you're a soldier,
how will you solve?
The government will supply.
So
I'm just saying this because most of us, we don't understand a spiritual warfare. We don't understand. We must reach a level where we know, oh, we are soldiers. That's how God will supply. Even what, when you say something, God will use it. When you come back from fight, there will be a great supply. I'm expecting you to see a supply this week. You are struggling, fighting like a soldier.
We are wa sokola we montring jolo kalisol.
You are like maybe when you are praying.
Osona le yo rapela.
Giving.
Whatever
you're doing, like
come fala cha udi diang jolo kalisol.
You know, when Paul was writing to Ephesians people.
Ah, Paulo a ngwalela ba Efesa.
He knew what he was saying. One time he said, even myself, I don't look back.
You know,
Paul was saying, I'm not looking in my account. But I look ahead. Even if I've overcome here, I'm not saying I've overcome. Because I know that there's a fight in the spirit. The fight in the spirit must be won by you. You are supposed to be more than the conqueror. Spiritually, you are blessed. Let it manifest physically.